In this problem, an element crystallizes in two allotropic forms. One is FCC, another one BCC. In the FCC form, the edge length is 3.68 angstrom unit. Whereas in the BCC form, A is equal to 2.92 angstrom unit. So in this problem, what is expected is the ratio of densities of alpha form to beta form. Density is calculated by the formula, because I have mentioned in the previous problem also. So density is equal to Z is the number of particles per unit cell, and this is the atomic mass. Now that is Avogadro constant multiplied by, and here we have to write the A cube. As far as this problem is concerned, this M and NA will not affect because the same element. So when we create two equations and after that we put in this form, we have 2 into 2.92 into 10 power minus 8 the whole cube divided by the other edge length, that is 3.68 into 10 power minus 8 the whole cube. So when we solve that, we have 0.999. So this can be taken as 1, and that is given in option number 4. You select option 4, 1.